Pete. Today, I want to tell you about my Venogram. This Venogram shows the difference and the similarities between the living thing and the non-living thing. The living thing is my cat and the non-living thing is my shoes. First, I'm going to tell you about the difference between my cat and my shoe. The first difference is my cat can move, but my shoes can move. My cat uses its legs to move. The second difference is my cat can breathe, but my shoes can breathe. My cat uses its lungs to breathe. The third difference is my cat can grow, but my shoes can grow. My cat eat and drink to walk. The next difference is my cat need nutrients, but my shoes don't need nutrients. My cat eating and drinking to get nutrients. Cat eat fish and drink milk. The last difference is my cat can reproduce, but my shoes can reproduce. It reproduce by giving birth. Now I'm going to tell you about how the cat and the shoes are same. Both of them are white and both of them can change. That is the end of my Venogram. Thank you for listening. Goodbye.